There's one day, dude.
Lucky Red is anything if not late to the party. At least I got 17 days for competitive. Even 6v6 competitive elimination.
Bulletproof barriers.
I wonder how much time I have for that. This one doesn't give an exact time. Bulletproof barriers, okay. I'll just have to go melee again. So hey guys, Lucky Red, all that good jazz. Here with Tay, playing some Overwatch. Overwatch. Sometimes seeing Lucky Red is such a trip. My floppy hair and my sexy shades.
I forgot you wore glasses and
Yep, had to design them myself. They were honestly very easy.
Do Zenyatta's orbs count as bullets?
Yes. Any projectile. Gilloran QT.
Moira doesn't do
Oh.
any bullets though, right?
Moira, no. Hers would not count. Though her beams can't go through the shields, she would have to, like, kind of use the beam, like, soul-sucking thing with the shield not in her face, but then she could steal their health through the shield after. But yeah, the orbs wouldn't count at all. But again, having a shield in the way of them will still prevent them from doing the life hat like absorption. Gilaron QT. I like the hype Vegetas. Man, I wish we could get an emotes. Have little icons and stuff. One day. One day. We're so close. Only I think like 20 more followers and more consistent viewer base. Then we're good to go. Give me your health as I beat you to death. To the next objective. Yeah. Actually, yeah, I realize Sombra's actually a really good pick because even her hacks will shut down their shields. Also, the Omnics just like freeze up when they're hacked in this mode. They're incoming! Was getting a little jumpy. Okay, cool. Yeah. Nice and easy. No. Heal them up. They're a little topped off. Okay. Back. All right. Time to defend. These tiny bastards off our payload. Smash 'em up good. Get your ass back there. No. Ah, I'm taking up too much damage. Ah, yep. I took way too much damage. Bombs coming in. Whew, nice work. Oh, that's bad. Hold. No. Oh, I'll shut him down for a second. I only have 11 seconds though. Damn, she still died.
We were so close to that second star, man.
Yeah.
Glass cannons, molten cores, bulletproof barriers, sympathy gains, surgical strike, or storm raging.
Storm raging, I guess.
Okay. Like, not that hairstyle, but that kind of color. Like, somewhere in between. Like, not quite that. I don't... I'm trying to find it one. Like, I don't necessarily want it to be, like, this white.
Yeah.
Or, like, this, like... Well, I guess... I don't know. That's not bad. It's just... It's hard to tell with the fucking... Like, because they're doing, like, the whole head.
But, excuse me. No.
I'm gonna go Ryan. Or should I go Bastion?
I guess just go Ryan and we'll see what happens. Yeah. Huh. Okay, so gotta kill the ones with the rage first so it doesn't spread further. Or no, it's the opposite. Crap. God, they do so much damage.
Yeah, I think Reinhardt may not have been the best choice for this mode.
Honestly, it's probably just gonna have to be a case of you standing, keeping up a shield a lot. I only went with Ashe so I could like pick off specific characters really fast. Oh, nose is itchy. Ooh. Assassin. Is there assassin spawns this early? I thought the sniper spawns here. Ah, shit, the assassin got me. The assassin. Well, he's dead. At the very least. Assassins here. Ooh, thank you. Ah, shit. I just got a shotgun in the spine. Damn, they just got blasted. I think we got one star that time. Feel like we're doing worse and worse every challenge.
It's because I'm not going Bastion anymore, that's what it is.
Oh.
We'll go Molten Cores and I'll go Bastion.
Fine. Hard range, I guess. Blah, 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 blah. Been like stumbling over my words all day today. Ugh. feels good. Stretch out the back. It's been a hard day. Go Ash again, I suppose. Come on, Tay, you gotta pick a character. Tay. Bye, Tay. About time. Yeah. Incoming. Thank you. Let's move. Here she comes. On the right. On the left. Yeah. All right, about to have Bob again. Ooh, I'm gonna, yep, I went down. But at least I fell back into Moira so she could just revive me real fast.
See, look at that, Zach. We're already at 2 stars, like I said before. We just need me to pull out fast.
I guess so. And pick a mode that was more appropriate for a Bastion choice. Yeah. Whew. Finally got him. Thanks, Bob. Another bomb. Shit. Ah, damn it. Took too much damage again. This game. or is it? Dude, you guys are letting the payload take way too much damage and you're hanging out in the lava. You just stood there in lava.
I didn't know everyone else was dead, also I got stuck behind that truck. But I brought us back for a second there.
I guess so. Well, two stars is something, I guess.
No. You did okay.
We did pretty terrible. Well, probably not getting this skin then.
I didn't want to be mean. I was just like, no.
Glass cannon again.
Glass cannon.
Yeah, just so that.
We just need one more good run. The last round was a glass cannon.
No, it wasn't. Yeah, probably gonna just want to run like all tank. And a healer. You know what? Lucio. Yep, all tank, all heal. Keep people moving and try and heal them as much as I can. So I'm just gonna stand behind all you guys. Skin, yeah, it's a great skin. Now, if only you had his golden gun, then it would be even more gold.
It'd be perfect, the true Midas.
Yep. Go team. Damn it. I tried to prevent that from happening. man, if I get hit even once, I'm like near dead. If not dead already.
I got your back, buddy.
I had to literally jump on the wall so I wouldn't die. I'll be right back. Let's go, team. Ow. Let the battle begin. All right. I'm just trying to make sure I am shooting and essentially using you guys as human shields. Back foul automatons. No, I don't think so. Finally got him. Bastion unit. Yeah.
Bastion, please. I'm the greatest counter to a Bastion.
Right, of course. How could I forget?
How could I have forgotten, sir?
that sounds bad when you say it like that. Got another bomb incoming! Another Bastion. Ooh, nice work, Ryan. Ooh, another bomb. And another bastion too. No, I can't heal you from all the way over there. Yay. We finally got it moving. Let's do it, team. Alright, since I think our teammates are going to push forward, I'm going to trust you, Tay, to watch our back.
You shouldn't.
No, you can do it. See, there's a bastion. You're counter to bastion. Go take care of it.
Where is he? I can't see him.
Nah, I only heard him do his ult. I don't know where he is. Oh, I just heard him fire. He's definitely behind. Oh, there he is. Ah, plonk! Yep, took me out in one shot. That's definitely Bastion. Thank you, Brian. No, Tay! No!
I gave my life so that you can have yours.
Gotta go save Ryan's. Okay. Okay, we're good. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Ugh, payload took some damage, but we're here. Another bomb. I think we're about to have another Bastion unit too, but I think he also comes to attack from behind. Oh. Freaking laser thing. Oh. That's... definitely hurt him. Oh, yep, he's on the front. Ooh, got him. Woo. Get out of here. Oh, there's the one from behind. Nice. Oh, there's Bastion. Ah! He shot me out of the sky. Well, that's bad. Wow, we lost. To one Bastion.
I got this gun.
I mean, be good for you, I guess.
We didn't do too bad that round. We didn't do too bad at all.
No, we didn't do too bad.
What?
So what do you want to do next, Tay? Are we playing just straight elimination for?
Why do you want to? Do you want to play a different mode? We can go to a different mode.
Yeah, let's do that. Not this.
I thought you never quit, Zach.
Yeah, we're not in a game. Because no one wants to play elimination. If you're gonna throw us an elimination, at least make a competitive elimination. At least then I can get some comp points. At least that's something. Somehow I thought it'd be that one. Yo. Ow. Yo.
How are you guys?
Oh, I'm good.
Oh. I'm alright.
Blah. Oh, what's the matter, Tay? Explain it in great detail, every aspect of it.
I think I'm all right.
Get out of here with that.
Huh?
Get out of here. Yeah, see what they said. Get out of here with that. And your girlfriend's pissed about it. God, I did that. Oh. Blah. God damn, no one's playing this mode. No one wants to play elimination.
Overwatch came a new season?
Competitive? I mean, yeah. The position in queue.
This is, I don't know.
Oh, this is weird. I guess I gotta wait until the next round, though. I'm queue number 4, apparently. I guess it's a one. Now I'm number 2. Apparently. I think it's like a 1v1 arena, and each arena has a different, like, position and competitor. I'm next.
If you step out of the ring, it kills you.
Yeah, I'm not surprised. So I got Ashe, they got Ana. Okay. Oh, they jumped out of the ring. Yay, I won, I guess. Hooray. Oh, well, that was weird. I think my opponent left, like, the game. Okay, just like I just did. Finally, found a fun game. Playing against 6 people who are unranked, and our team is 4 platinum players. Okay, Mercy. Oh, it says it's waiting for. Okay. There we go. It was waiting for players, I guess, even though it said it was full. Whatever. Baptiste. No healer, no tank. We have two healers and one tank. Now we also have two healers and one tank. Now we have two healers and two tanks. Silly game. Low team damage. We have two damage. What does it want from us? Alright. Let us do it. Whoops. Lost soldier. Hey, tried to pull a hook off the side. No mercy! Oh, you got fucked up.
Yeah, that's what I get for getting out of turret mode. Tried to move with the group and you left me!
I didn't have a choice, man. I couldn't hold position. I was trying to take care of some that Chodehog. At least back up taking care of the Chodehog. Bro, man. Stop playing with your mic, bro.
That is not me.
I know. I know it wasn't you.
Sorry.
It's alright. Nah, I got fucking... Yeah, he so did. There goes that round. Some a bit more mobile, I guess. Well, they're actually going somewhat slower. It's baby. One. And another one.
Another one.
another one. Oh. Alright, let's do this. They're going the other way, Tay. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Mercy, why wouldn't you wait?
It's pretty good.
He's very mobile. I saw that. That was perfect. Oh, that was beautiful. I love that so much. What a fucking shot. Are we going all damage, really? Fine. I can be petty. Let's do it. Fuck it.
That's way too much damage.
Well, no, that's a lot of damage. We're not playing that's way too much. They picked Zenyatta. Like, no, we need a healer. Better pick a healer.
That scared me.
To the right. Yeah.
I almost lost my debit card.
That'd be bad.
Yeah, it was in my bag though. It's all good.
Jesus, that died so fast. Zen's just hiding.
No!
Just Zen and Baptiste left. Go, Baptiste, go! You can get away. You can do it. No, Sen. He Oh, he just has to fight the May. God, he just
Baptiste gonna make it?
I don't know. He has to fight the May. He does have the range advantage, but that's about it. Yeah, there she is. So he knows where she is now. He's getting some good shots in.
They can both heal is the problem.
Yeah, they can. Except her heal has the negative thing of she can't move while she's doing it. And his has the negative thing of it takes a really long time to recharge, so he can't heal consistently. If you play smart, you can keep her pinned down there and capture the point. Or she's probably just going to wait out the time and try and get to point, and then and try and fight him in close range. Ah, it didn't work! He did it!
I can't believe
he Arrow Senin! He did it! What a hero.
Can I say he's a good teammate right now?
Yes, no!
Absolutely,
hero.
I'm definitely voting for him. He's my hero. My Hero Academia.
My Hero Academia. No, it's My Hero Academia. You know, that's how you say it. Academia.
Yeah, Academia. I have heard that a lot.
Yeah.
From dumbass people.
What?
Not like they tell you how to pronounce Academia. So, Tay, how did you initially white knight your girlfriend to the point where she decided she'd go out with you? What a completely pure act did you commit?
Mercy, heal me.
Oh, that was beautiful. I'm so happy now. I don't even care if we win anymore. That was I had the play of play best play.
You wish you had
the
play of the game.
If it does, it will not get play of the game. It was not like technically impressive. But if it does, oh man, I'd be so happy. So the enemy Anna slept our Reinhardt when he tried to charge at her. She then went over him, started teabagging him, and I booped her off the side of the cliff and
That's
killed
funny.
Her.
That's funny.
I hope Anna's watching. Fucking bitch. That's what you get. Somehow I knew that's how it was going to go down. Alright. Let's fight him.
Where'd you put that water? Oh, water.
Aha. Just remember, if we somehow pull out a victory, it's all thanks to Arrow Senin. Due to their heroism and ability to pull out a win right out of their ass. We might actually win this thing. I think we're going to go left. Let's go left.
Don't get ahead of yourself.
I said if. And to be fair, he did absolutely pull a win out of his ass. Bye, monkey. Ooh, I'm hurt. Ah, I've been anti-healed. Oh, thank you, Tay. Ah, Jesus. That Ryan fucked me up.
Yeah, that's a match, unfortunately.
No, I believe in Arrowsen. Woo! Yeah, no, he's dead. Damn. That was insane. We did so well. Please tell me I didn't get it. God, I wish I got that play so fucking bad. That was such a good fucking play. He just set up right there. It's fucking terrible. Oh, see? Even Arrow Senin is the only person who stayed. They get the, you know what? They get the good teammate. They were the best. Made that happen. Okay.
Me?
Yeah.
What?
Seemed like you're shaking.
No, you're the one shaking. Well, I'm probably shaking a little bit because I haven't eaten.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Oh, I think I'm good for tonight, too.
I don't feel bad.
Wait, okie doke, later, dude.
Okay. So, yeah, guys, as always, don't forget to stay lucky. We'll see you at the next one. Bye, guys.